here we are. And who is this that we see coming in? Why, it's the Dancing Bears. My goodness. Hello there. How are you? Very good. Boy, I guess time has taken its toll on the Dancing Bears. They've, just like the rest of us, they've grown a little old. They've got to walk with canes now. Sit down. Oh, yeah, there we go. Okay. All right. Now, what are you going to do today? What have you brought me here for? Oh, there's something over there. What is that? Ah, Rat Lake memories. Okay. All right, let's open it up and look at some of the pictures here. Now, as you know, the Dancing Bears cannot talk, so I'll have to sort of judge by their reactions what they're viewing there. They're looking at Rat Lake pictures, and oh my goodness, the race was going on. Oh my God. Oh, all sorts of antics and strange cars there. Oh yeah. Remember that one John Holton had with all the crazy stuff on it? Oh my God. Oh, yeah. And the crazy driving. Oh my God. And an accident. Oh no. Somebody hurt their arm. Oh my goodness. That must have been Doc Pickle that had that accident, I think. Or maybe it was Sue Conley, Deb Hollywood, who was in an accident. Remember, she rolled her car that one time. That's right. Oh, yeah, over and over again it rolled. Okay, now what picture are you looking? Back to Rat Lake again. Oh, my God. Someone, oh, my God, how crazy it was back then with all those antics and everything. Oh, what do you want to do now? You want to maybe dance? Do you think at your age you'd be able to dance? All right. Well, you are the Dancing Bear. So, all right. Let's see if we can get you up there and dancing around. Oh, my God. Look at them. They're going crazy. The Dancing Bears. Oh, the Dancing Bears. It never leaves them, does it? There they go, folks. Oh, my God. Look at them. Snowball and Snowdrift, I think it is. Or no, it's Snowdrift and Snow Cone. That's the two Dancing Bears. Look at them go. Look at them go. Wow. Once you're a Dancing Bear, you never forget how to dance. Woo-hoo! Oh, my God. Oh, and I know why they're so happy. Do you know why they're so happy? Because they are going to now view the preview. The preview of 1972 director's cut of Rat Lake and 1978 Rat Lake, Mud on the Tires. The films have been transferred digitally. They're now on DVDs, and we're ready to view them. Are you ready? All right, Dancing Bears, take it away there. Here we go with a preview.
Yeah. Rat Lake 1972 Director's Cut. More stars than are in the Milky Way.
Howard Evil. He's painting his hubcaps at the moment, a bright red color. What's your name, sir?
Dr. Phil Pickle.
Dr. Phil Pickle?
Yes, sir.
Debbie Hollywood.
Debbie Hollywood, I've heard that before. Have you raced before, Debbie?
Yes, I won the Powder Puff last year.
You won the Powder Puff last year?
Yeah.
Quite a distinction.
There for them, there they are, out there trying to ride in a pace car. Break out some exuberant members. There are some teenage members out there dancing that cannot control it.
Here they come, the green flag is in position, they're going, they're on. They're racing, the dust.
Talking. life.